Hello children, most welcome to this online class, class 4 subject science, and today we are going to start new lesson, lesson 9, safe handling and storage of water, and today's topic, potable water. Myself, Mrs. Anjali Sarode from Tata Kem Devi Public School. So children, take out your book. Page number 69, write down first date, CW. Children, what is the meaning of potable water? Water which is clean and fit for drinking is called potable water. At some places, people use groundwater. Is that clear? Drawn from wells and hand pumps and river water for drinking. रिवर का पानी वेल्स और हैंडपंप यूज करके पानी पीते हैं बहुत सारे लोग एंड दिस वाटर मे नॉट बी फिट फॉर ड्रिंकिंग एज इट ऑफन कंटेन डर्ट एंड जर्म्स इन सिटीज पीपल गेट ड्रिंकिंग वाटर फ्रॉम टैप्स दिस वाटर इज क्लीनर देन ग्राउंड वाटर और रिवर बिकॉज आफ्टर प्रोसेसिंग वाटर ट्रीटमेंट दिस वाटर सप्लाई फ्रॉम टैप ओके हाउएवर समटाइम्स It may still contain some germs. We should take care to drink clean and pure water. इसमें अगर फिर भी germs दिखाई देते हैं तो हमें वो purify water करके फिर पीना चाहिए. This is our responsibility. Just for your knowledge, children, where do fresh water supplies come from? कहाँ से हमें आता है? तो जैसे कि ground water है, see the picture given on your slide and surface water. तो इन ओल्ड टाइम्स एंशियंट टाइम पहले के ज़माने में तो लोग ऐसे ही पानी हाथ में पकड़ के पिया करते थे बट दैट टाइम वॉज डिफरेंट बिकॉज नाउ डेज द अर्थ इज नाउ फेसिंग मेनी प्रॉब्लम्स सच एज क्लाइमेट चेंज एंड एक्सेट्रा एंड ऑल देम रिजल्ट फ्रॉम ह्यूमन एक्टिविटी वाटर स्कैरसिटी इज वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट चैलेंजेस Because safe drinking water is reducing year by year. Nothing can survive without water as well as human being. So it is necessary to protect clean water from decreasing from now on. So children, it is necessary. अगर हमें ये water मिलता है, we should purify this water. हमें directly tap से तो आता है by process करके. But we should take care while drinking water. अगर हम ऐसा नहीं करते तो drinking unclean water can cause diseases like jaundice, diarrhea, dysentery and cholera. Is that clear? आप जानते ही होंगे. So we therefore need to purify water before drinking it. So children, if you were to ask simple two questions. Where does my drinking water come from? कहाँ से आता है? And is my water safe to drink? ऐसे सवाल हमें हमेशा करना ही चाहिए. And but who would you ask? And why would you bother to ask? ऐसे भी होता है ना? But every time you should take care before drink water. Children, it's time to give you homework. Keywords: germs, extremely small living beings which can cause diseases, potable water, water fit for drinking, purification, method of cleaning. So children, learn all these hard words and write down in your rubber book two times and read page number 69 two times. Lesson number 9. Safe handling and storage of water. This is your homework. Next video, this lesson number 9, safe handling and storage of water continue, but topic different. Next time we will take topic method of purification of water, different method of purification of water. Children, thanks for watching this. Have a nice day. God bless you all. Stay safe and healthy. Thank you.